Welcome back, everyone, to episode 11 of Monster Hunter World, and we're now going to...
Now is the time.
Talk to Mommy Waifu, apparently. Let's go back to the Rotten Vale. Find anything promising, we'll look for a safe place to drop you two off. Safe places exist in this world? Well then, off we go. Let's see what happens next.
It's breathtaking.
It is actually very beautiful.
Though we have learned much, what we have are mere facts, and not a single clue to what truth they add up to.
We know Zora Magdaros is heading there, but why?
The world is full of mysteries to consume us.
Yeah, and delicious mysteries to consume.
You're a strange one.
Found something.
Let's set her down. Or not.
The Raffinus are freaking the fuck out. Pretty.
We should regroup.
Taking it down. Allegiana. Yeah, let's go hunt the Allegiana.
Hey, partner.
I don't care. I just want to hunt. And by the way, I was wrong in what I said in the last episode. It's not the King Beetle. It's actually called Hornetar Armor. King Beetle is for the beetle. The. I forgot what they're called. The beetles that you get from the harvesting box.
Legiana! We need to clear the way so we can fly down to the base of the Rotten Vale. The airship will get knocked out of the sky if we don't do something about that monster.
Working on it. Wigglers. I like wigglers. Trying to remember the right way to go. All right, I have no traps. Hey, it's a ZT Yaku. Oh, I don't have that camp yet.
Oh.
Buff up. Hunter lucky enough. As odd as this is sound, I think a hammer might do me more good than the insect glaive. Which I just switched from the sword and shield to the insect glaive, but you know what, hey, give it a shot. Hello!
That's the monster we ran into earlier. It must be the big boss around this part.
You can switch to your slinger while aiming your weapon.
Nope. Oh, there we go. That's a whole hell of a lot of metal. Oh no.
With ice blight, it's gonna make you eat right through your stamina if you don't do something about it.
Let's do something about it then. Matt. Land, please. Thank you. Ah, yes. Too far away. That was beautiful. I said, we're gonna land! Uh-oh. It's pissed! That's the way you're going. Okay. No berries. Yeah, yes. Thank you. Ooh, that was a good shot. There we go. Please land. There's the weasel. I love how the CC Yaku is just watching as I beat the hell out of that Legiana. I watch Joket every so often, and one of my favorite things is he called a Legiana a Legina. Well, that missed. No capture for you. Now we get to do all this insufferable climbing. And yet we still keep climbing. I'm going to enjoy killing you. I'm not gonna lie. So this is what we're doing now. So gonna hate the hunt after this one. I remember what it is. It's Clifford. Big red dog. Actually, while I'm here. Yay! Yes. Incredible. I know, I'm impressive. Now we can go to Deeper in the Rotten Veil. Just say the word when you're ready. And we will do that next time.
Let's head down to the bottom of the veil.
Like I said, we will do that next time. I hope you all enjoyed. I hope you're enjoying the series as we go. And like I said, before the second fight with Zora Magdaros, there will be a switch between the characters. And you'll kind of see why. But I hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye!